Hello guys, how's it going? And welcome back to a new stream. And tonight we are playing the new survival horror game, Dawn of Fear. But yes, we are in for a treat tonight, considering this is a throwback to your old classic PS1 survival horrors like Resident Evil and Silent Hill. So yes, I thought I'd get it and give it a whirl for you guys. So let's get to it. Righto. A telephone rings.
Who's this?
Hi, Alex. It's Ethan.
Hi.
How is Jessica?
Alex, I'm sorry, it's very hard to say this, but Jessica is dead. She couldn't bear it and she committed suicide.
Alex, are you still there? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm here. It's just, I thought she was better. I thought the treatment and time made her feel better.
I'm sorry. John and Max's death were too much for her. She cannot get over it.
Yes, that accident devastated us, I suppose. She would have prevented it.
He survived instead of me.
You have to return home. You have to get papers in order. And you have to decide what to do with the things there.
I will go with you. So I can send it.
It's okay. Do we go on Sunday?
Okay!
Well, here we are. Do you feel okay?
Yes, I only feel sad. It's like the house rejects me. As if it hated me. I suppose everything is in my head. Let's finish as soon as possible.
Okay, let's go.
Why don't you walk around?
They're very, very Resident Evil.
Something shiny there.
It's locked. It has a blue mark.
Where the music's very Silent Hill.
Ding ding. The dining room.
You collect a checkmate note.
You're fucking crazy, I'm looking for that.
My next move could be my last.
Gold King.
Are you sure you want to say there are 3 candles left? No.
is there something missing? Let's check in here. Ding ding ding. Frankenstein. The shelf was not here. It's locked. Thanks. A blue mark again. Lock the door. Ah, okay. Ding, ding, ding. Anything? No, okay. Nothing in that room. Whoa. Jack's letter. Key to all this in the study. What the hell is happening here? I should have just gone the other way, shouldn't I? Collect to the pistol. Bye bang.
What the fuck?
Go away. He dead? Very haunting. It's blocked. So I've got 5 bullets now, is it?
No, wrong way. Let's kill this fucker in here. Ooh, headshot, bitch.
A suicide.
No more chess pieces. Reload. Right. Okay. Movement. They've come away and they come for me, I know. Home with you every day, I talk about you and my fellows, honey. Okay. Thanks. It's locked from the other side. Letter fragment. They're always locked. Ding 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 ding. Is locked. Locked from the other side. Dining room is dining room again. very Silent Hill. I don't see anything. There we go. Jessica, diary.
How long have I been in this time? Regrets visit me every night. The demons stalk me, and I look for the piece of meat. I'm giving them everything they ask me for more, and I don't get any results.
A key! We found a key, Captain! There seems to be something missing.
Oh, okay.
See, I can't kind of go through that door.
It's got the blue mark. There's something shiny out there.
Gotta be one of these doors. Upstairs. Boing.
Yay. I used the key! Oh, Gaff! Get off me, Gaff me! Oh, I can't reload. Bugger. Very Silent Hill music, which is fine by me. Climb. Nope. Bugger. What the fuck is that? Oh, no bullets, you're joking. Is that his own version of liquor? If I go away, it will go away. Check everything. Great. Come on then. Bugger. Ooh. Bugger. Key two. Set up. And dang. Yeah, you freeze. You freeze there. I'll carry on. Thank you. Really? Oh, shit. It's out of service. Bug off. Fuck, how many?
You unlocked it. Ooh. Okay.
It is locked. This piece can interact with a mechanism. It's a key with a blue mark. Right, there were two doors with blue marks, weren't there? It is locked from the other side. That's locked. Three bullets. Conserve your ammo. I think I'd best save it, shall I? There's a save point down here.
Yes, please. Thank you. Bye. Ta-da! And what did that do? Band sewing machine, if we use that thing now. I can't use this now. Thank you. Band sewing machine. Can't use this now. Leaving through the front door seems impossible. Currently the only viable exit is through the basement passage. I'll need an explosive for that. I'm guessing I need something else. It's locked from the other side. Bugger. It's out of service. Well, there was another blue door, wasn't there? So, was that upstairs? Ah, can't get him. Has muerto. Bugger. I died. Load. Blue mark room.
Get off me! Get off! Oh, really? Really? Load of piss cake. Yeah, if you're just tuning in, guys, we are playing Dawn of Fear. Get off. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Really? You collected the fist with key. Great, 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 great. Shit. Right, do we need to drill that hand? Still something there. Let's
suicide machine.
Power. Was back on. Can't use this now.
Very strange.
Weird.
He's locked.
Did.
It is locked.
Snips. Yes, please. Headshot, bitch. Die, bitch!
That is a nope.
Was that door, wasn't there? Seems to be something missing. What? What am I missing?
that is something written on the pants. Can't see. Yes, what though?
Leave me alone.
Can't see anything else. Nothing else in there.
Yes, please.
Gotta be something. Yeah.
missing something. But what? What am I missing? Seems there's something missing. What? What's missing? What the fuck is missing? Locked from the other side. Power's back on, but what? Put the thing in there, but where's the key? Go out to the menu. Right.
Oh shit, fucking camera. I just don't know. At a loss. Ah, stupid. Getting done. Some paint thinner or something. It's out of service, boy. It shouldn't be with the power on.
just don't know.
Guys, I think that this game is a bit buggy, a bit glitchy. Yeah, in progress through the frigging game, I think. Bear with me, guys. I'm just watching a video. Cause there's something definitely up. Definitely. I think the game's a bit glitchy. Yep, the game's glitchy. But yeah, that fist with the key, it's meant to work on that metal cutter. Skip, 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 skip. Let's try this again, shall we? Yes, this game needs patching.
What the fuck?
There's something missing, yes and yes.
Collected key.
Ah.
Go upstairs now, is it?
Don't forget that.
Get off.
Miss me.
Go away.
There's no zombies here now.
Now, where's that other brood on here? He's trying to feed me. Ah, there it is.
I'm going to save it first.
Yes, please.
Again. Power's back on now.
Well guys, I think I'm just going to have to leave it there. Because I can't progress if it's not doing what it needs to do. But yeah, this definitely needs an update, patched, so you can actually progress through the game, you know. Oh dear. But yeah, I was fairly enjoying it, really was. But yeah, it definitely needs a patch, so you can actually progress through the game. Which is a right shame.
Ah well. But yeah, I'm gonna carry on. I'm definitely gonna carry on with this at some point. I might try it another time just to see if it actually works when I boot up the game again. But if it doesn't, I'll just have to wait until it gets patched, if it does. So yeah, that was A Dawn of Fear, guys. So I do hope you have enjoyed the stream up to now. So yeah, not much I can do, I'm afraid. But yeah, do hope you enjoyed anyway, guys. So yeah, you know what to do if you want to follow me on Twitch or subscribe to me on YouTube. Check me out. All the links will be in the description at some point. So, yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed again. I'll see you soon with a new video.